Okay, this is GamerBlave, and we're back with Dark Souls 2. And as always on this adventure, I'm joined by the tall guy, super fighting robot, and Lycidian. And if you missed the last video, then we slogged our way through the wharf, and we actually lowered a drawbridge, got ourselves 12,980 souls, and learned some good microphone technique.
Indeed. What happened was, I thought I saw something around the corner, and so, naturally, because it makes sense, I craned my head in such a way to see around the corner, bumping the microphone. Yeah, I'm good at the internet.
Lieutenant Wharf.
But I think what we've decided we were going to do with our 12,980 souls was buy the fancy schmancy armor that what's-his-face and Majulis is selling.
Yes, indeed. Do you think it is better or worse than the armoire of invincibility?
I don't know.
From 8-Bit Theater.
I'm not familiar with the armoire of invincibility, but it does sound pretty useful if it does convey invincibility.
It was. It just fairly cumbersome and unwieldy. It had to be carried above the head. So.
Do we need any more souls from the hangers-on over there? Or are we ready to head on back?
I think we're okay. I don't think the armor's gonna.
I mean, we could just burn our 29 arrows just shooting that guy and getting our.
Yeah.
But no, I guess that would be some time.
Yeah. I like that when he nails our feather sticks straight up.
I'm seeing the same thing.
Yes.
Alright, so the armor, let's check this out.
And we could do some leveling, too.
Yeah, it might actually be worth maybe buying one piece of armor and dumping a level or two into something. Well, let's see. I wouldn't mind him getting the Alva armor. It does weigh 8.8. What does ours weigh? You can check by looking at the Elite Knight because he's got another outfit for sale there. 11.7. So it would be a
much stronger.
Yeah, ours is, or the Elite Knight is quite a bit. So I guess, is it just the weight, really?
What's it scale with? It's an A. So we're going to get the same boost.
Huh. Wow. I believe we were misled.
Well, I mean, once again, we have not bought all of the Elite Knight set.
True, true.
Oh, I mean, it's just something to put out there.
Compare the helmets, the Elite Knight and the other one.
Okay, so that's, what, 40, 39? Oops.
It's even weaker. That's weaker, too.
It's 4.5. It just seems like, what, 0.8 pounds is not enough to make that better?
Well, 0.8 pounds when you're dealing with four, I mean, that's like, you know, 20%. When you're dealing, I guess, with almost five, that's like 20%. That's a pretty substantial reduction, actually. On like that one particular item.
Yeah. Well,
and those are scaling C. I think the others were scaling A.
We never did. Now, buy the helmet. I mean, I don't know.
We don't. I mean,
for the sake of thoroughness, should we?
We don't know.
Yeah.
If that is that armor, in my opinion, that's probably pretty darn good light armor because we're wearing heavy armor right now, and like I don't necessarily know that I would expect light armor to have better protection than heavy armor.
Yeah.
But
that's true.
I mean, it's what it's like. 15 less on there on the top? I mean, that's not horrific.
No, and I guess if we just had the souls for it, it would be, I mean, if weight ended up being a problem with other weapons, you know, that we wanted to use later, but, you know.
So maybe levels are a more prudent investment at this point, since we are fast rolling.
Are you sure?
Yeah,
I mean, I'm just thinking, like, maybe we put some into strength and dex, so we're doing more damage, because we're fast rolling right now, so lightening our load isn't going to behoove us. We're not going to be moving any faster. and we're just going to be less well defended with that armor.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm just trying to think here. I mean, like, certainly if you've got, if you're seeing an angle here that I'm not, obviously we would be able to carry more heavy weaponry. We would be able to carry our spear.
Yeah.
That would be an argument in favor. We would be able to carry our spear. Does anyone want to be using the spear? If someone wants to be using the spear, grabbing that lighter armor would allow us to bring the spear into play. I mean, I wasn't really using the spear, and now that we've sunk a couple of upgrades into a sword...
Yeah, the sword's really, that's getting us through right now.
Yeah, so I'm thinking possibly, you know, beefing up maybe a little bit of strength, dex, vitality, you know, maybe... Because we're at 2,000, you know, we could get like 4 or 5 levels here, guys. I
mean, we probably should.
We could grab, you know, a decent bit of strength, dex, do some more damage. We could be beefing out some more heavy hits.
Yeah.
Let's beef out some hits. All
right, yeah, that's going to raise our strength by 2. That's great.
So we'll put at least 1 in strength. I mean, so what, yeah. Some dex? We have...
Maybe some decks. Strength, some dex, and let's get some more hit points.
I was going to say that up at the top.
Because we got 7, heart. Yeah.
Definitely, and maybe even put 2 in that.
Yeah, because, I mean, that's giving us 30 hit points right there.
33, yeah.
33, I'd say, yeah, let's...
Let me just
hypothetically speaking, what happens if you bring it up to another one, too? 953, that's almost 100 more. I don't know.
And then we're right on the edge, so we could just burn a, you know, soul and get another level.
I mean, I'm just thinking here, so if a little bit of strength, a little bit of dex, we're hitting harder. Here, we're getting well over 10% more hit points.
Yeah, which is going to increase our durability probably more than that armor would.
Well, based on what we're seeing, that armor is decreasing our durability. Yeah. The only thing it would allow us to do is equip more weaponry, which at this point we don't have any weaponry that we need to equip.
Yeah.
So go with this.
Yeah. So I'm thinking that this might be pretty good.
Yeah.
And then maybe burn a soul and.
Well, we should get some more arrows, actually.
I guess maybe.
Let's go by
235 arrows.
Yeah,
by 230.
Yeah.
Good call.
That's better than trying to get another level. Yeah, because we are bone dry. And then back to the wharf and see if we can get to that ship. Oh, something to mention. I was at the helm in the last one.
Yeah.
I was at the helm in the last one, and I didn't actually die, but I passed it off to a Lycidian in this one, because that's kind of the tradition. If you're in control of it for a really long time, then we're going to go ahead and hand it off.
Well, that night I kind of cried and, you know, whined about it. I really wanted to explore the ghost ship.
Yeah.
It wasn't pretty.
When we have a off-camera, you know, whining, crying, wedding self session, we usually hand the controller over.
I was actually trying to get Blave to keep it because that would mean it would take longer for it to get back to me, but...
Yeah. And I have trouble getting urine stains out of my carpet. So, I love the fact that that dude gives you 200 souls.
Yeah. Hey, he's just gonna fall back in the water. Yep. I'm gonna watch it happen.
We need to get we do need to get a better bow. Like, if we could find a longbow. If we could get up to... Well, that sea bow wasn't any better, was it? Because we did find that sea bow that needed 16 strength. Mm-hmm. But it seemed like it was a worse bow, if I recall.
Watch out for those ninjas.
Yeah, there's a guy on the hanging off right there.
Yeah, it looks like I'm trying to get out of the arrow fire.
Yeah.
It looks like...
Dang it. Looks like what? While I'm getting shot?
Yeah, never mind. Never
mind. What's up there?
A dude.
Can we get over there? I guess. Yeah, okay. I guess maybe I can just... Alright. Check that out.
There's a guy hanging.
Yep.
And there's a torch.
I really just need to take out these archers. I really don't like just getting shot at the whole time. I know you guys do.
Yeah, there's a guy in the water right there on your right, too, it looks like.
Well, I need to do something about these archers. Can't really deal with those other guys until I do that. At least take care of this guy. Whoa! Whoops, did the same thing you guys did. Dang it.
Wow.
I got used to the whole strafing thing.
Dang it. And be careful with the strafing where you are, though, because you could... I think you might be able to walk in some of the water that's around you, but not all of it.
Dang it. Ugh, come on. I hate these guys.
I find that the pulling out the bow and firing it is just this ridiculous ballet of button presses that I have not gotten used to.
Yeah.
You take out.
I'll get used to it.
That is so satisfying.
It is nice.
All right, there's a couple hangers on.
A couple dingleberries there.
All right, see if there's anyone else along this path. There's a lot of bloodstains over there.
That's good.
That guy's got a gnarly beard, it looks like.
Let's check out that gnarly old goat dude.
Kill him.
Yeah, you could grab some fire and light a couple of these torches, too, if you want.
I probably should.
If you were so inclined.
Probably should.
Guy's looking at you like, what are you doing up there?
What are you doing down there?
You're that guy that hit me with that arrow. Yeah. You suck. I don't like you.
Yep, there's a guy down there to the left, too. But you don't care.
You've seen what you've done to everyone else.
Wait, see, I think there might have been a guy hanging off right over there. Like,
yeah,
you see him?
I do.
Man, they are all over the place. I was pointing at the screen, which isn't going to help anyone.
Dang it, I keep doing that.
Yeah, that is... nearly killed me in the last episode, and then I was...
Oh!
Holy crap, you got one of those spider monkey dudes behind you!
I can't get my shield.
Watch your maneuvering, They're softy. Oh man, those guys scare the crap out of me. Remember, he's got a twin.
Wow, he gave you quite a few souls, too.
He's got a twin.
Let me get over here and,
Grab yourself?
Grab myself real quick. Poop a little.
So, like, what's the story with these guys hanging off? He's like, I'm just going to hang here for about,
you know,
3 days until some random traveler comes by.
Yeah, they have incredible...
I don't know if I can really hit this guy.
For the gripping power.
There. Yeah.
There
you go.
Thread the needle.
All right.
Putting the biscuit in the basket.
That's why they call Lycity and the Weaver.
They do. I've been called that. I have been known as such.
All right, we got a hint box here.
So, you look like it could be an NPC. Maybe not.
Test it.
Just be careful, man. There's maneuvering here is just something you can't freaking do.
No, I don't think this.
I think
he's a bad guy if you make him one.
Yeah, he looks legit.
He knows I'm here.
He's looking at you. I'm going to kill you.
Yeah.
What's this sword taste like?
But it remains dim. I am Carillion, and I've no interest in the magic impaired.
Okay.
We're super non-magic impaired.
I guess we need to be a bit more magical.
I'm thinking we gotta light more torches.
Yeah.
We'll therefore merchant.
Okay. Like a merchant's wheel, is that something?
What about wheel, therefore fortune?
Wait.
Well, perhaps.
Try attacking that wheel.
There's a torch to light right there.
Yeah, okay.
Perhaps lighting that torch will
You might want to roll
very
through
those. Careful. Well, I don't know about that.
I don't think you do. Well, you don't want to hit him with your sword either.
Yeah, I know, but if I'm over here, surely I'm not going to hit him.
Oh, no, move a little bit further.
I'm just saying those just might explode.
Just like here, maybe?
Yeah, maybe right there. But okay. Just be very careful. This is a precise maneuver.
All right.
Or you can move back, like back and maybe whip him. Like,
yeah, or use a spear. Well, whatever.
I think here's okay.
Yeah, yeah. Right there. Okay. Yeah, you can light it like that.
Yeah.
Lucky those kegs weren't full of gunpowder.
I guess it was a flame sword.
Yeah, that would have been...
hilarious.
That would have been hilarious, because you would have killed the dude, too.
Oh, my God. We only got an hour worth of torch.
Yeah.
Well, we could always go kill Torch Guy.
There, is that enough light for you?
There, you're happy?
How are you feeling now, you old geezer?
Yeah.
Oh, I think he's talking about maybe like the light of magic. Maybe we have not a high enough arcane stat or something, or you know, like he's a magic dude and only likes other magic dudes.
Well,
or maybe
yeah.
There's another like stone like we lit up half of this wharf with that lights up the rest.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
I don't know.
But see, the magic impaired, that doesn't imply you lit some torches. I think it's magical ability.
Yeah, well, once we take over this wharf, if he still doesn't recognize our awesomeness, I say we backstab him.
Yeah, I mean, I think maybe he sells you better spells if you are already magically inclined.
Be wary of back.
What? Is there a guy hanging off the edge? Was there, and you shot him off?
Not over here.
He's on the edge.
Oh!
Are you kidding? Where did he come from?
I was...
There. That's what they were talking about.
Dang.
Man.
I don't know. That one, I think
he must
that,
have been hanging off something.
That note might actually deserve a rating up because we stayed there, you know?
Yeah.
And like looked around and we're like, what? Could this. Seriously? You know? That was bull crap. Like, where did that guy come from?
Let's see if you can break those.
That guy tried
to. Oh! Again!
There must be a spawn!
Trying to. Block. Oh, gosh.
Oh, man.
I'm calling do-over.
Yeah, give it another try. That's...
Good night.
I
don't get it.
There, I... I don't understand.
You have no words.
I don't get it.
Well, I see a light, but it's still dim.
Gentlemen. I submit to you that there... And that's not something that I saw in...
Oh, yeah, kill him enough.
That's not something that I saw in Dark Souls. The closest thing that I can analogize to that from Dark Souls was there was a section in Dark Souls where you would fight skeletons and you'd knock them down, they would fall into bones, and then they would just get back up.
Okay, yeah, take that guy off.
So it wasn't like... It wasn't like a skeleton. Whoa, dude, you got yourself a situation. I remember you've got the Radikins McSpider Monkey over here too that you gotta deal with.
Oh, you're right. Radikins, I forgot about that guy.
You know, if you don't go over there, it may not trigger him.
Maybe.
I don't think they'll shoot at you over here.
Okay, keep your eye out for those... some hangers-on. I guess.
There's one.
Ah! So much for that.
Well, just stand up here and wait. You know they're coming.
Yeah.
So...
Well, I'd like some better footing. I might just want to get over on the boat.
Yeah.
Unless they're coming from the boat. Well, that guy's clearly there.
Hey, your souls are in that thing.
There they go.
Oh, right.
Oh, you're old up!
Yeah.
Ready for the gym.
The gymnasium.
Yeah, you are coated in that stuff. Well done, though.
Yeah, man.
Alright, at least I want to clear those guys out.
Okay.
Alright.
I still don't get...
You should recover your souls,
yeah,
too.
That's where I'm headed.
I guess there's just, you know... They just come from afar when you come up here.
Yeah.
It's not like they really spawn so much as...
Like,
yeah, he must have just sprinted up those stairs and just...
Get him!
I mean, they can move pretty quickly.
Yeah.
He's on our ship.
I think if you stand opposite this guy on top deck there and start shooting him with arrows.
Yeah.
Good call.
Probably.
I think they looked up and saw me and went, "That's my boat."
And he's on deck like that.
All right, now what is that thing over there?
I wonder if I can climb up, swing across, and kick him off.
Yeah, and then of course you've got to do that thing where you like stick your, you know, weapon.
Oh
into
yeah,
that,
into the mainsail, yeah. And then slide down. Yeah, heck yeah.
Yeah.
All
right.
Well.
So now that guy thinks he's the captain, right?
Oh, he does. He believes it. You can tell. Look at him.
Sloth. Hey, you guys.
Okay, so you're thinking pincushion him, run to the other side, and repeat?
Yeah, wash and repeat.
It's
yeah.
Probably not very quick.
Yeah, or he's super freaking quick.
Yeah, he's going to teleport over here.
Yeah.
You got him. I think you can do it.
He knows I'm here, so.
He's
trudging along.
All right. He's a bit on the strong side. And you can always use a bit of the whip action on him.
Oh.
Yeah.
See if you can get him stuck. Oh, I think I think you did.
Drop attack.
No. are you crazy?
Yeah. I would have done it and died.
Oh man, you would have lit him up, dude.
You'd have died like a champ.
Yeah. See if you can get him stuck. That'd be awesome.
I think hit him with your sword first so you can fire him up and then get
thing
stuck.
Come on, buddy. No.
This is the way to do it. Just see if you can mess up his pathfinding AI until you can kill him.
Like what killed you? Cardio.
Yeah. He'll get tuckered out.
Little guys.
I don't know if this is good advice, but you may be able to lock onto him, in which case you'd be able to maneuver around and then just maybe keep shooting him. I don't know if that would work or not.
You're doing decent damage with the arrows. You could probably melee him pretty effectively.
Yeah.
Or this works.
Yeah. This would be my tactic.
Not a bad tactic.
I would certainly not want to close with that. Look at that freaking weapon.
Yeah.
You know, while your arrows do decent damage, something tells me that thing that he's got, kind of like a bard-ish looking thing, something tells me it does a lot of damage.
You didn't think you were messing with the weaver, did you?
Whoa, yeah.
He's getting aggravated.
Yeah, he's pissed. Now, he might pull out the old Pirate King slice on you. A slight variation of the Dragon King slice.
Yeah.
Oh.
Good thing we got some arrows.
Oh. Is he retreating?
Oh, yeah, he's pissed. He's like, dang it. Guys! Guys!
Yeah.
540. That wasn't nothing. He didn't drop nothing.
That's bullcrap. Well, he dropped his ship. Okay?
Yeah.
So we do have his ship now.
Yeah, go see what's up where he was. And then he can go down into the deck.
The hold.
Yeah.
Mm. Oh, yeah. This is where we are.
Commandeer this mess.
It's totally our ship now. How do you get up there?
Totally our ship.
Oh, use magic.
Cannot quite get enough air. Yeah. Well, I guess we have to do the original maneuver of swinging across on that boom or something.
Yeah. This is bull crap, my master.
Clearly a lot of people did get up there. I bet you can get
all
on.
All of those probably say, hey, I got up here.
Yeah, I'm sure they do.
See what's below on the poop deck.
I wonder if you can climb up. Oh, well, I'm sure it's not that important.
It is the most important.
Okay, cautiously, shield up. I doubt he's the only inhabitant.
Some chests.
He was just the deckhand, or what it,
How come we can't take those
guy?
Weapons?
Like,
yeah, just pick them up.
Now, why don't you want those chests? No chests?
What?
They weren't chests.
Those weren't chests?
Nah.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah.
I thought that
looks like one.
Yeah, I thought that was a chest.
Smack it.
Smacking it.
There we go. Wasn't sure how to do the backhand.
Yeah, that reminds me of the weapon racks and Hunted.
Yeah. Heck yeah.
Probably because that was a weapon rack.
Probably. Okay.
They have a slight leaking problem.
Yeah, guys are...
There it is.
Yeah.
There we go.
It's probably a save point and some chicks and nachos through there.
Nachos?
I want some nachos.
All right. Well, I guess let's do
Heck
this.
Yeah.
So... X
My money's
is
on
Estus.
The pursuer.
Yeah,
he's everywhere.
All right, let's see what we got.
It's like
here.
The pursuer's pretty much the only boss left in the game.
Flex Seal Century.
He's
Whoa.
Got two sides.
Wow, this guy's far out looking.
Try to backstab.
Well, that side is not so
hey.
Bad. Now you can get some hits.
Or not.
Well, I'm still trying to feel out his movement.
You're doing fine. You're doing just fine.
I gotta get a sense of his how he moves.
Yeah, he's not seeming to...
It looks like, and you know, I'm just... I'm. This is the inner cheese master in me, and I'm not really the master of cheese, but it looks like... It looks like he kind of will... If you get that pillar in between you and him, it looks like he throws himself into it. You may be able to use that, and then when he throws himself into it, shoot him, you know? You know, you can potentially make this another archery kill.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Yeah.
Because he's kind of, he kind of likes to hang himself up on it.
Man, the music's awesome. He's like, don't make me turn around.
Yeah, do not get cocky with this guy. I bet that hurts quite a bit.
Good
Whoa!
One.
Yeah.
Good one.
Well done on that. Well done on
all
that.
Right, all right. It looks like I just need to wait for him to do his leap, and then he will leave himself open a little bit.
There you go.
Well, there up. See, they'll fake you.
Yeah, don't get cocky.
Well, it's like we can see his second form, though. He's like, I'm pissed. I'm turning around.
Oh dang it.
Oh, that man. I bet his other side is super fast.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, probably. Okay, here he goes. Or not.
Get out of there.
The moving it is very slow.
Yeah.
By the water.
There was a ring that you could get in Dark Souls.
Is it filling up?
I think so.
Oh, man.
I think I'm moving slower here.
Yeah. I think you're right.
Yeah. Holy crap.
All right, well, I may need to be a bit more aggressive with this guy. Interesting.
I don't know what you're supposed to do.
Yeah, well, I guess I just need to be a little more, well, just aggressive, I guess. I can't get the stamina back for that, though.
That is crazy.
Oh, he's gonna do the thrust.
Man, that is so brutal.
Okay, you got him halfway.
I can't move anymore.
This is
trying.
Oh
no!
No.
Go ahead. You want? I think I could take him. But now that we know the water rises, you got to be a little more. And we know it generally is patterns, so...
You gotta turn it into...
He doesn't seem too tough, really.
Archery contest?
Well, you're good.
I don't...
But I mean,
speed being...
Our weapons do some pretty good damage.
It is.
Paramount,
it is.
I'm afraid archery might not behoove us. It would take too long
You
to
could
kill
probably
it.
Just uh-huh. really bolt there.
Yeah. You know me.
I would, because you don't want to just lose more souls, you know?
Yeah. My place now.
And one, I think I would probably at least... Since speed is an issue, I would probably also, now that I think about it, use the whip at the beginning until it is out of durability. Good. Or not out, but I mean until it says it's at risk.
Yeah, probably a good idea.
Because we don't have time.
Let me ask, though. Is one shot of the whip doing more damage than two shots with our sword? I don't think it is. I think we're getting comboing.
That's generous.
Yeah. Heck yeah.
Screw those guys!
Well, you have, you have the ability to hit him without having to close as much.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true.
I mean, so you might be able to get a couple of shots that you wouldn't even be able to get.
See, moving around so nicely now.
Oh, man.
Oh, that's a new one.
You made the other side mad.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah.
The whip is funny.
It is.
I enjoy it.
It's humorous.
Nope.
Time to switch.
Nice dodge.
But you've got a good start on him.
Yeah.
But that's something that you couldn't have really realized unless you were really paying attention.
That it rises.
Yeah. Is that you had a time, you know, another time limit on that battle.
Double throws.
Yeah, stamina is going to be key in this battle.
Yeah, you don't want to hold your shield up too much. Your stamina won't regenerate.
Yeah. Oh, that was a bad mistake. No.
You need to get out of there. Chug-a-lug.
Nice. Yeah, good thinking. Sometimes, I was just talking about that today. Sometimes with some of these bosses, it's better to close. Stay on top of him and maneuver around him.
Whoa! Oh, that was an interesting attack.
I bet that would have hurt.
There you go.
Yeah.
Not too bad. Woo. Not too bad. Good work.
Yeah.
Good work.
I got a
well
rush.
Well done.
I got a rush. 14,000.
Flexile Century Soul.
What's that?
We are feeling pretty good in the soul department now.
Yeah.
Hopefully something doesn't just come insta-slaughter you.
You really notice that movement decrease, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. But as I was saying, there was a ring in Dark Souls that you could put on that would eliminate movement penalties in water and things like that.
That's
which
nice.
Was really nice for fighting in areas like that.
Yeah.
I'm surprised they didn't a-hole you and do one of those chests that kills you right there.
Yeah.
Nice.
It's I bet you like those 15,000 seraphs.
There's another chest on the other side, right? Is there something else over there? There's a shadow. It looks like a chest.
Well, my mistake.
Oh.
Okay.
We're taking this thing to sea.
Make way!
Oh, we are!
Holy balls.
Yeah!
Awesome.
And I'm taking the bad guys with me.
Sailing! Come sail away! Come sail away! Come sail away with me!
Yeah.
We should get a bonfire, though.
Yes!
Wow. Oh, our ship's left the harbor.
That's awesome. The fire orb.
Man, I got my wish. We set sail as a ghost pirate cap.
Read message. You gonna die.
What? Where are we?
This is interesting.
Yeah.
This is freaking cool.
There's pretty much only one way to go.
Yeah.
Our options are somewhat limited.
You wary of slip up.
Is it a little icy?
There's some blood stains. That's not a good sign.
We're off a projectile. Are they about to knock us off of this somehow?
Or there's a projectile weapon in there.
What is happening?
This place again?
I am wary.
Oh, what is it? A merchant.
Is it?
Oh, over here, stranger.
Oh.
I don't know what's happening.
Is that, are they
asleep?
Wait,
whoa, 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 whoa. Bump the brakes.
What?
Are these bad guys?
Yes.
Wait.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, one of the guys sleeping. It said try stabbing in the back.
Okay.
So I'm going to lure this guy out. Oh, now balls.
You're luring the world out. Now don't fall, because we don't have a...
Oh, no.
The ship is here, and we haven't got a bonfire. So...
Yeah, I'm wondering that, too. I guess...
Hopefully there's might one be right like, around the corner. Oh, or not.
Huh. It's like a cage. Or an elevator.
Yeah, so I am...
It's an elevator.
I am definitely wary of what's happening here.
Alright. Well.
That's awesome.
It just drops 1,000 feet onto spikes.
I wouldn't put it past this situation to do something like that to us.
I know, I got 18,000 souls I don't want to lose.
Yeah, this is...
I'll homeward bone it before I freaking lose them. Let me out of here!
I am really worried right now.
For our precious souls.
I want to see them bear fruit!
And open that.
But they're pretty much...
It's empty. I'm afraid to step into any of these.
They're pretty much worthless until we take them back to a bonfire. You know what I mean?
Yes.
I mean, they're essentially nothing until we take them to a bonfire.
Well, surely there's a bonfire at the Lost Bastille.
Oh, have we not been here before?
Or sorry, the Lost Bastille.
Didn't we kill... We killed all the we killed all the dogs before we opened the doors.
I think... Oh!
Okay!
Oh.
Nice. We have arrived. Okay.
All right. Well done.
Yes.
I think that is an excellent milestone. And
yeah.
I mean, I'm inclined to think that we should probably do more or less the same stuff with our souls that we did last time. Because
I think so.
My inclination at this point is not. Is not towards the armor. It maybe would be if you know if we sink more into strength and we get to the point where like we do get like 20 or something like that, we will like want to use the halberd. We're probably going to want lighter armor or something like that, so we can carry heavier weapons.
Yeah,
without having to beef up our stamina so much so that we have to.
I think that's what we should
have, like ridiculous stats.
Well, from my experience, it is nice to carry with you one heavy weapon that you can use to get some reach on some of these enemies, like an axe or a spear, a halberd. Yeah, something you can, you know.
But it would be nice to. Wow, that's
cool.
That is one heck of a view.
Oh, look, another boss battle.
Yeah, that place does look pretty epic.
If I see something, I'm turning tail and running like a little girl.
There's something.
You're gonna get slaughtered.
You fool.
Yeah, it's a... Whoa.
What? I thought that was just a crossbow. That's one heck of a crossbow that dude's got.
Man.
It's actually some form of railgun.
That guy's bad.
I think he blew up this barrel.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I was about to say, his first shot.
Yeah.
All right, let's, I guess we can take these souls and do something safe with them. I think maybe we should get one of those depetrification things.
We could do the depetrification thing. We do have that.
I mean,
I'm thinking our goal... Well, I mean, if they're a thing that you buy multiple of, or how that works. I mean, we did get a comment saying that you only use it once, But if that's, like, one does all of them, or one... And then, I mean, you have to buy one for each person, or how that works, we're not exactly sure. So we're, you know, hopefully going to figure that out going forward. But I think we're probably... I think we've definitely hit a milestone here. We got on the pirate ship, which actually took us somewhere. So that's pretty freaking cool.
Yeah.
The Lost Bastille. So that's going to be the next place that we explore. And, man, it's exciting stuff. And, you know, I think we're getting pretty tough. We've got our sword. You know, we could potentially make it a little bit more powerful, or either putting our souls into making our sword more powerful, or just beefing our stats up makes us hit harder. So, I mean, it's kind of like six one half dozen the other. Of course, if we beef our stats up, that makes any of our weapons, do more damage, which is pretty good. So, you know, both of those things are good things.
And let's not forget, we can get some more probably Titanite. If we take those soft, silky stones back to the
that's true. We can drop. We can drop all that crap. We can drop all that crap there. I don't. At this point, we don't know if there's any other practical application for those.
I doubt it. Yeah. The stones? I doubt it.
No, I wouldn't think there is.
So that might be, you know, what we do. So we'll get to that all that nonsense in the next episode. So, all that being said, if you like this episode, then go ahead and remember to drop it a like. And if you liked it a lot and you want to see anything else that the Tall Guy, Super Fighting Robot, Lysidian, or myself may be playing on this channel and you're not currently subscribed, then remember to subscribe as well, if you are so inclined. But regardless, as always, thanks for watching. And we're going to be picking up right here next time.